What's poppin', Cruzers? Welcome back to our channel. Before we get into today's video, I want you guys to check out my princess yesterday. How amazing did she do doing ballet? So I want you to leave a comment. So here, check this out real quick. Skirt! She did so good. Oh my goodness. If you guys saw last year, she did the same thing, but you know, she was kind of shy. But this time, she did so amazing. So I feel so good about it. As parents, as mommy's birthday yesterday, that was her way of mommy's gift. That was mommy's gift from her tap dance show, which was amazing. All right. So today's video is going to be about a bundt cake reaction, or bundt cake reaction. For mommy's birthday, they got her a bundt cake. She's telling me it's so amazing, it's great. So we're gonna see and we're gonna find out in front of you guys, all right? So let's wish mommy a happy birthday. Happy birthday, mommy.
Thank you, Cruzers.
Right? Right, your sister did so good yesterday, right?
He was so into it. Watching here and smiling. Yes, and now he's eating some breakfast. Mm-hmm. And are we going to eat the bundt cake?
Yes, we're going to eat the bundt cake today. So bundt cake and coffee, because it's early.
And it's Monday.
Yes. Camila's at school.
We need it.
Yeah, I want it. So some bundt cake and coffee.
He's just like, what are you guys talking about here? What are you saying?
Say hi, Cruzers.
Hi.
All right, so let's get this ready, all right? Say skirt. Skirt.
Oh, all right, guys, we're back, and Evan's napping. I got my face on. So now we can finally try this. Mm-hmm. I've had Nothing Bundt Cakes before.
Yes, this is brought to you by Nothing Bundt Cake. It's their cake, and I heard amazing reviews, which supposedly I had bundt cake before, but I don't remember.
But not like this. This is like out of this world. So good. Thank you, Cuzzy. She got this for me yesterday for my birthday. Let's go. I'm starving.
Okay, well, happy birthday first, baby.
Oh, thank you.
Happy birthday. Sing along, guys. To you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear baby.
Nice.
Happy birthday to you.
I haven't even had coffee.
I know, we didn't even have coffee.
And it's 9:51.
Alright. Go ahead, baby.
No, we gotta do it at the same time.
It's your birthday.
But we have to try it at the same time,
cool,
right?
Cool.
Ready? Set, go. It's so like moist.
It has like strawberry or something in there, huh?
Yeah, you know, I actually don't know what flavor this is.
Man.
See, this is gonna make me want more.
Oh man. Thank you for sharing half of me, baby.
Yeah, this is a personal cake that I'm sharing with him.
Yes, this is a personal cake.
Only because I love you.
Man. These are drugs.
Told ya. Guys, if you have not tried Nothing Bundt Cakes,
yes,
go right now. Like, what? Stop what you're doing and go.
Are they only located in Florida?
I don't know.
Just look up. I left. We're gonna leave the. Is there a link or something? Mm-hmm. All right, we'll leave the link down below. Check if there's any other locations. But this is fire.
And they have red velvet.
Oh my god.
Which was so good too.
Oh man.
Yeah, no, this is ridiculous.
Man.
It's actually a problem.
Yeah, it is.
Because we're trying to be healthy in 2020. It's a little chilly. Yeah. Coffee's cold.
Coffee's a little chilly, but. It's the spot. Alright, so we have no sugar in our coffee, at least.
Yeah.
We're having all the sugar right here, but.
It's called balance.
You know, this is a sweetener right here.
So freaking good. Thank you, Cozy.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
I don't know how. It's also the icing.
Yeah.
Is like the perfect consistency. It's not too sweet. The cake itself is so soft and moist. And I don't know, whatever this filling is, I think it's strawberry.
It's like a strawberry filling.
It's amazing. Because I had, the ones I had before were red velvet and just regular vanilla, and they were amazing, but they didn't have filling. Mm. So this is just like crazy.
Yeah, this is awesome. This is my last bite, guys.
Why?
Because I cut it in half and I already finished with my half.
Oh, I see. Yeah. I should just try and give me more.
Oh, man.
Where are they located other than... I know there's one in...
Man.
Miami Lakes. Mm-hmm. Oh, no. You know where there's one?
Mm.
In right now, it's by Trader Joe's. Oh. Is it by Trader Joe's?
In Flamingo?
Yeah.
That was hot fire. So if you guys have tried mug cake before, put it in the comments. Let me know how you feel about it. And if you recommend any other places, put it in the comments. Right now, we recommend Nothing Bundt Cake. Man, that came out totally wrong.
Nothing Bundt Cake.
Yeah, but that didn't even come out right. I had all the sugar in here. Nothing Bundt Cake. Alright? Delicious.
All right, guys. I wish you could try this.
Yeah. Please try it as soon as possible. Damn, like your fire.
We're going to try to do a couple more videos like this. Let me know if you guys like it. Let us know in the comments.
Mm-hmm.
Or we try something and tell you about it. And then you guys can try it too.
Yeah.
I'm literally having every last crumb. And look how he's eyeing the plate.
That was good. Delicious. Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so that was our bundt cake.
Give it a 10 out of 10, honestly.
Yes.
I have no complaints about that. They couldn't have done it better.
Yeah, she did tell me from the beginning I was going to get addicted to it.
Because I know him. Him and the sweets.
And so far this is a problem. So, I'm going to try to never remember doing this again.
Yeah, right. So that
Watch,
we have Nothing Bundt Cake today. Getting another.
So I can stay away from this a little bit. Alright? But this was fire. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you give this a thumbs up. Like this video, share this video, leave a comment, and we'll see you on the next video.
See you soon.